Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Yeah, sure, you can do that, no problem. I do not believe they follow the Hanafi fiqh, so maybe learning fiqh from them might not be ideal. Allahu alam, assalamu alaikum.